Find the Norton equivalent circuit across the terminal A and B. Okay. You need to find the Norton equivalent circuit across the terminal A and B. Here, the equivalent consisting of only independent sources, that is 25 amperes, 0. Okay. So, first, we need to find the Norton equivalent circuit across the terminal A. So, place a short circuit across that terminal, that is, it is 25. Zero. It is 3 ohm. It is 4J ohm. It is 4 ohm. And it is minus 5J. And we are making a short circuit across this terminal AD, and current flowing through this is IA. Okay. If we are making a short circuit across this terminal AD, this 4 ohm minus 5J, okay, 4 minus 5J get short. Okay, the parallel line under the impedance of the same potential line under the pent out the short circuit. So, the circuit will be like this. Circuit and then they go out and the down, circuit out. And the current flowing through here is I. This is the series circuit and the closure in the current line. It is I. Yeah, okay. Therefore, the equation will be like minus 25 angle 0 plus 3 plus 4J into IN equal to 0, or IN equals 25 angle 0 divided by 3 plus 4J. Okay, that is IN equals 25 angle 0 divided by 3 plus 4J. Okay, and we got IN is equal to 5 angle minus 53.13 dB. Okay, so solve the equation, calculate the complex mode, and we got IN is equal to 5 angle minus 53.13. Okay, next we need to find the equivalent resistance, and equivalent resistance is called as ZTA. Okay, for finding ZTA, short circuit the voltage source and view from this terminal. Okay, circuit be like this 3 ohm, it is 4J ohm, here it is 4 ohm, and it is minus 5J ohm across the terminal AB, and here it is ZTH. Okay, this is the short circuit, and therefore this 3 ohm and 4J are in series, and this 4 ohm and 5J ohm are seen, both are in parallel. Okay, we are viewing from this side, therefore this is ZTH equal to 3 plus 4J parallel to 4 minus 5J. Okay, 3 plus 4J, these are series, that is 3 plus 4J parallel to 4 minus 5J. Okay, therefore it is 3 plus 4J into 4 minus 5J divided by 3 plus 4J plus 4 plus 4 minus 5. Z1 and Z2 divided by Z1 plus Z2. Okay, that is equal to 4.53 and 9.92. Okay, so we got IN is equal to 5 angle 53.13 ampere, and this is ZTH equals 4.53 angle 9.92. Okay, so we got both IN and ZTH, and the equivalent circuit will be like, therefore the Norton equivalent circuit equals current source, and current source value is 5 angle minus 53.13 in parallel with the ZTH, and the value of ZTH is 4.53 angle 9.92 across the terminal A, B. Okay, here the load is not specified, only the load terminal is specified. The load terminal is across A, B, therefore the equivalent circuit is very like this, that is 5 angle 53.53 current source in parallel with 4.53 angle 9.92 impedance. Okay, that means that's all about this problem. Fine, the Norton equivalent circuit for the network Shannon figure. Okay, we need to find the Norton equivalent circuit across the terminal A. Okay, and for the solution, first we are going to short circuit the terminal. Okay, short circuit terminal A and to find the current, which is 4 ampere, 45. It is 4J and it is 3 ohm. It is 10 ohm. It is 25 ampere, 90. And we are going to make a short circuit here, and the current flowing through here is I N. Okay. When we are making a short circuit across the terminal A B, this impedance 3 plus 4 J gets short circuit. Right? It is the same potential energy. Here we have this. Short circuit. Okay. This impedance is complete. It is parallel. It is not elements. So, it is 3 plus 4 J. Resistance is short circuit. Same potential energy. Short circuit. This is 10 ohm. This branch. 10 ohm. Means it is holding under 25 ampere. 90. This will never get short circuit. It is not going to get short. This branch is not going to short circuit. It is not going to get short circuit. Even if the potential energy. It is not going to current source. Impedance marked by the impedance short circuit. This branch is source potential and difference. So, this branch is short circuit. This branch is short circuit. This branch is short circuit. This branch short circuit. So, the circuit will be like this. Circuit taken in the circuit will be like this. This circuit. This formula can be written. One doubt. Okay. Next, we need to find the current. Okay, so it's transformation is 0, the voltage source is lambda to the current source is converted. The voltage source is current source gamma, current source is C. Voltage source in series with the resistance on the current source in parallel with the resistance. Current source in parallel with the resistance on the lambda to the current source in the value of the value V by I. The resistance in the 10 ohm value. It is 4 angle 45. Here it is 2.5 angle 90. Okay. Here there is a short circuit. Then the short circuit angle. Upon the 10 ohm resistance inside the one, 10 ohm resistance there, short circuit and the current flowing here is I. Yeah, okay. We cut current source in by short right and then I and another current and the flow through. In electric circuit here, current source shorted on the parallel like sources only in the short of the impedance will end up short type of current source or voltage source or terminals of the short hour. So here the current form through here is IA. Okay, these both two are current. So at this now these two currents entering and IA is leaving. Therefore, IA is equal to 4 angle 45 plus 2.5 angle 90. That is equal to 6.03 angle 62.04. Okay, this IN is leaving, so this IN is equal to 4.45. IN is equal to 4.45 plus 2.5 angle 90 equal to IA. There is no equation, these two currents are entering and this one is leaving, therefore IN is equal to 4 angle 45 plus 2.5 angle 90 is equal to 6.03 angle 62.04. Okay, that is a current flowing through that circuit. That is short circuited current I. Next we need to find the ZTH. Okay, so ZTH equals this ZTH equals this current source by common circuited. Therefore, the impedance here is 4J. It is 3 ohm resistance. And here it is 10 ohm resistance. Here we have short circuited and it is a ZTH. Okay, we know that these two branches are parallel, that is 4 plus 4J plus 3. 3 plus 4J parallel to 10. That is ZTH equal to 3 plus 4J parallel to 10.
Network.